And here we go, fight fans. The following contest is being brought to you by Hooters of Taylor. Introducing our fighters. First, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks trimmed in gray and red. Standing 6 feet 4 inches tall, he weighs in at 205 pounds. He's a wrestling specialist, coming to the cage with a record of 2 wins and 1 loss, with both of those big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing Warren, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Keith Lynch. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the white trunks trimmed in black. Standing 6 feet 3 inches tall, he weighed in at 210 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Team Lights Out. He comes to the cage with a record of 6 wins and 6 losses, with 3 wins coming by way of submission and 3 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing Monroe, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is John Slayton. Everybody makes a noise for Corinne, our beautiful cage girl. Ciao. This following contest is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both of the warriors in this cage. Your tap out comes at 1 minute 10 seconds of the first round for your winner by arm triangle submission, John Slayton. Big bad John. All right, John, congratulations, brother. Anything you want to say to the crowd at hand, man? You got a lot of people cheering for you. Look right into the Shidlinski cam and say what you got to say.
I just want to say thanks to all my friends and family coming out. Thanks for all the fans. Party